Wake up, you useless piece of shit motherfucker. I need to go get my fucking welfare check. What the fuck is this?
Why me?
What the fuck do you mean, why? You're the only fucking kid in this fucking household that has a fucking license. Do you know what I had to go through for 9 fucking months carrying it in my fucking stomach, kid? Honestly. Seriously.
When we get dog. Damn thing is gonna stop squirming. What happened to you? You got a black eye. Have you done something different? Change cover girls this time? Did you go from gay to gayer? You just gonna sit there in silence?
Taking it like a man, like you taught me how to do, Dad.
Apparently not. You still got that shiner.
Somebody didn't take the time to teach me how to fight or play catch with me when I was 5.
Yeah, maybe your daddy left for a reason. Stop acting like a fruit monk. What'd you say to me?
Just saying.
You stop acting like a fruit, you're gonna stop bruising like one.
Just get out of my room, God.
Call me Dad, ain't your dad.
Don't talk to your father like that.
Fuck you, father. Mom. You guys are lazy as shit. All you do is party every goddamn night, drink your ass off while I'm up in my room by myself doing nothing but chatting on the computer because I have no fucking friends thanks to you, and sleep, and that's it.
Get your ass you up like now. That, we're going down fuck. To the welfare office now.
You ain't got that yet?
It's because she's a woman and she's stupid.
Did you talk to your mother like that? She's actually related to you.
I need a gun.
Yeah, like you know how to fire that thing. It's no nail polish, you know your way around so much. It's your damn dog sitting on your zebra blanket.
Leave Mr. Bojangles alone, he has feelings. He's a pure spirit.
What'd you call the thing?
He's a pure soul, leave him alone. Can you just put the cat down, please? Mr. Bojangles he's been sick lately.
Boo!
Stop it! Put my cat down.
Shut up!
Put him down.
Worse than your mother.
Why can't you just love me?
So are we going? What are you doing?
I have a little man-to-man here.
Petting my kitty.
Man-to-man. You better give me your boy. Square it up!
What the fuck do you want? I wanted to go down to the fucking office so we can get our fucking money.
Why? So you can make some sandwich? Where you going? Square it up! You need to talk to your mother.
She's running away. It's what she's good at.
Maybe you should learn something from her. One less ungrateful mouth to feed.
If it was up to me, motherfucker, I wouldn't have you in this fucking house.
You should have gotten an abortion.
You know what? You're damn right I should have got a fucking abortion, you piece of shit.
You have the balls
to. Piece of shit, motherfucker. Get rid of that fucking thing, too. What is that?
The
fucking
dog.
Ferret.
It's a dog.
It's Mr. Bojangles. Actually.
What's Mr. not gonna be in this fucking house anymore? Can't have that thing when I'm pregnant.
You shouldn't have got pregnant. That ain't my fault.
Yeah, it is your fault. Could have bought them
cowboys. That's my fault. You can't keep it in your fucking
your
pants.
Your mother earlier to get the
if you put the beer down for 2 seconds, you might actually see what she looks like in real life and stop trying to have sex with it.
Stop preaching to me, boy, while you're holding.
You want to throw shit?
What the fuck is in here? Just go away!
Where's the fucking cigarettes? Where are they?
Yeah, sure, you know.
Maybe oh, they're empty, guess what? Because we don't have any money because of you, motherfucker.
How's it
yeah,
my fault?
Yeah, this baby is your fault.
How's that my fault?
If you brought your mother last month down
you
to the welfare...
You fucked that child up half as bad as you fucked me up. You should get it aborted right
Where's
now.
Where's the lighter? Where's the lighter?
I don't know. You
Where's the fucking
lighter? It, though. Probably not good for it. You're high strung.
I'm gonna start calling this your baby.
Why does this always happen to me? You guys just don't understand anything.
What's there to understand?
Just go away.
You won't talk about it?
Just go away.
I get that you're one of those queer homosexuals, but...
I'm not gay, Dad.
If you were my son,
you.
I'd still be more disappointed than I am now, but I somehow understand it.
I hate you so much.
I'm looking for a lighter! I'm not looking for your cigarette!
You should be looking for the sandwiches. Well, apparently I got some, knocked you up something good.
What makes you think this is your kid?
Deli meat's in the
Here's
fridge,
open.
Ma.
It ain't.
Deli meat's in the fridge. Waffles are in the freezer. It's the way it's always been.
Don't you fucking open your mouth again, kid.
I love you too, Mom.
You're not getting up unless you're going out to the driveway and get the fucking car.
Are you
you ain't going downstairs listen to the kitchen.
Motherfucker. Open your mouth
you
again!
You threw a gun
swear
and
to God.
Shot me and you,
know
you expect me to
do?
Swear to God!
I'm
gonna
open my mouth and eat a sandwich. And it's not gonna make itself.
You threw a goddamn shoe at me and you expect me to get my ass up and do a favor for you. How the hell does that work?
Now where's the gun? Where's the
How does
gun?
That make sense?
Like you could shoot it. Can't even make a sandwich. Don't you forget. I'm not your dad. Without that damn sippy cup of yolk.
It's Voss.
Don't you talk down to me, I know what that is. It's our medium hotel water.
Actually, it's artesian well water.
Damn it, boy, do you see this? This Chinese for smart. Don't you be talking down to me. What you made me do is my good tank top. Making me stretch it out and shit. You little fuck.
Fuck, my water broke. We gotta go.
Hell, boom, man, we're gonna be dead. We're gonna go.
I need a gun.
She needs a gun. Take two.
Oh my God.
Queer. What happened to your face?
Oh, see, they turn on the camera and shut up. What's
going on? I mean, hold on. Are you drinking a lot of tea?
I can't say that. This is your game.
I'm trying to heat down. Stop it!
Action. Wake the fuck up, you piece of shit! You need to get- I can't do this.
Why did you just love me? come on, dude. I thought you could throw
like a girl.
Like a girl. That's what I expected.
Yeah, but maybe laugh if you find your prick. Can't look at you with eyeliner all goddamn night and not smirk once or twice. My cigarette is soaked. Honestly, you can make some sandwich. Where you going?
Keep going.
Brent,
I was startling.
The schnauzer hound, this thing does not want to be held right now. He does not like it. I don't get why. Well, look at this dog! What kind of dog uses its feet like that?
Adrian, this
you're not sitting down? I mean...
Yeah, he is sitting down.
Mm.
bury your breath, darling, cause as soon as they throw some more
ballin', make it rain for the ladies in the minis, but I'm like my kids.
Open it up again.
So ladies, if you
I'm trying to think of something snappy. Come back to that.
Okay. Oh my god, please, hold on.
What's in here?
Oh, I missed. Hold on.
Ow! Cause you got a black eye.
Is there a phone in there?
Just don't act like a fruit. Don't stop bruising my phone. Rub that queer little shit off your face right now, and you
you're breaking character again. It's not your character. Your character drinks boss and talks about his emotions. He has a cat named Bojangles.
Fucking black eye again.
That's his face makeup. This ain't even on topic. There's a damn dog again. This time it's about 5 feet tall. About tall as a not more than your limit, no.
Fucking asshole, you have to use my dad's catchphrase today. I wanna get you pissed! Oh shit, are you okay?
Oh you're living?
Your trunk than I do in my car. Now get up. Now you can do this on your own, but everyone knows and no one likes to be alone. So get on the floor and grab somebody. Ain't nothing but a white trash party. White trash party. So let's have us a little bash. And if anyone asks, it ain't no one but us trash. You don't know, you better ask somebody. Cause we're having a white trash party. White trash party.